Are you looking for a new place to visit this winter? Well, Europe is a beautiful continent that has many amazing places to visit. From the majestic mountains of Switzerland to the quaint streets of Paris. There are so many great places in Europe that it can be hard to choose where you want to go. That's why we've put together this list of our top 10 most beautiful winter places in Europe. That way, you won't have any problems finding something fun and exciting for everyone on your trip to these destinations. Whether you love skiing or snowboarding, exploring ancient castles or visiting museums, there will be something here for everyone on your family vacation. So sit back and relax as we take you through our favorite winter destinations across Europe. Number 1. Bergen, Norway. Bergen is a stunning destination to visit in the winter, with its most natural beauty and most fascinating attractions. It is known as the most important city in Norway, and it has plenty of things to do, such as watching the Northern Lights, skiing, sledding, ice skating, and most importantly, exploring the most beautiful nature. In addition to being the most beautiful city, Bergen is most famous for its fjords. These are the most spectacular sights with the most amazing waters and most inspiring views of high mountains, which makes these places a most special tourist attraction. Number 2. Strasbourg, France. Strasbourg has been recognized by the world over for its exceptional winter beauty. Strasbourg's most famous attraction is the Strasbourg Cathedral, which is one of the most valuable monuments in France. Visitors can also go to Strasbourg's most famous market, La Grenouillée, which sells various goods such as food and clothing. Strasbourg has an abundance of museums and galleries that will appeal to many different types of people. The most popular museum, Musée d'Art Sacré, houses both modern and sacred art and is open every day except Christmas Day and on some national holidays. Strasbourg's most important historical sites include those related to World War II, such as the Memorial of Nuremberg. Visitors can also see where Jewish people were imprisoned during World War II at Le Petit, France. Number 3. Bregenzerwald, Austria. Bregenzerwald is a narrow valley of the Eastern Alps with its most beautiful winter destination. It is a part of Vorarlberg, Austria, and most commonly referred to as the most beautiful region in Vorarlberg. This valley has rich cultural history and offers some of the most beautiful snow-covered landscapes in the whole of Europe. Furthermore, this region is a paradise for cross-country skiers. It is ideal for this winter sport with various levels of difficulty. But apart from skiing, Bregenzerwald offers numerous other winter activities like skating, sledding, or trips with snowcats to reach the most remote areas in this region. For example, visitors can go on an exciting ride with one of these snowcats, which is like a surrealistic scene from some futuristic movie. The most beautiful winter places to visit in Europe are not limited to this region or country, but Bregenzerwald certainly has everything for you to make the most out of your next trip here. Number 4. Venice, Italy. Venice is one of the most popular and most romantic winter destinations in Europe. It's a city built on water with many bridges, canals, and narrow winding streets. Venice's most famous landmarks are its Gothic churches, most notably St. Mark's Basilica, which towers over the city from its place at the top of St. Mark's Square. Venice is the perfect destination for art lovers and history buffs alike, with amazing museums, theaters, and art galleries. Furthermore, Venice is a spectacularly beautiful city that will take your breath away. It's part of the Lagoon of Venice, protected by UNESCO as a World Heritage Site. Venice can be reached from many airports in Europe and all over the world thanks to its good connections and ferry boats. Number 5. Reykjavik, Iceland. Reykjavik is the most beautiful city to visit in Iceland. It's very picturesque and has many fun features that appeal to tourists. It's also one of the most technologically advanced cities in the world. The most famous landmark in Reykjavik is Hallgrímskirkja Church, which is surprisingly not imposing at first glance. Since most of Iceland's population lives in or near Reykjavik, the city offers a great variety of restaurants, shops, and nightlife. Reykjavik also offers an array of activities to visitors, including glacial lagoon boat tours, hot springs, and Blue Lagoon. Furthermore, the city is fairly easy to navigate, making it a great place to visit even for the first-time visitors. Number 6. Abisko, Sweden. Abisko is one of the natural wonders of Sweden. It has so much to offer in terms of its natural beauty, and it's also a great place to visit during winter. The sunsets are beautiful when they illuminate the deep blue sky, and the stars in the night sky are spectacular. The temperature is perfect for skiing, but caution should be taken since there are often patches of ice on the ground. There are tons of things to do there, including challenging outdoor activities like skiing, cross-country skiing, hiking, or snowshoeing. Furthermore, Abisko is located just below the Arctic Circle, which gives it that special charm, making it one of the best places to visit in winter. Number 7. Hallstatt, Austria. Hallstatt is a little village on the Austrian-German border that has an equally enchanting winter. Hallstatt's vivid, rich colors are made even more vibrant by the snow, which makes it the perfect location for winter shots. During the winter months, one can hike easily to nearby Waldviertel or warm up in the village's inviting taverns. It's also known to have the world's oldest salt mine. Although it no longer functions, visitors can enjoy a museum tour and visit the old salt chambers, which are open to tourists. Hallstatt makes one of Europe's most beautiful winter destinations that will remain in your memory long after leaving. Number 8. Rovaniemi, Finland. Rovaniemi is a city and municipality of Finland. It is the capital and commercial center of the region of Lapland. The population is just over 100,000, making it one of the largest cities in Finland. It has a lot to offer its residents and visitors, a variety of cultural events, annual festivals, activities, concerts, restaurants, and other entertainment venues to enjoy year-round. In winter, the northern lights are visible from October through March. Visitors can also enjoy snow sports such as skiing or other outdoor recreational activities in the winter months while taking advantage of other attractions that Rovaniemi offers, such as Santa Claus Village and Snowman World. The most striking feature about this town is its spectacular natural landscapes, including rivers and lakes surrounded by snowy mountains with various trails available. The visitors also find plenty of opportunities to enjoy all kinds of outdoor sports, including cross-country skiing and groomed tracks through deep forests overlooking fields, grazes pastures dotted with cows that live up there year-round alongside wildlife species. Horseback riding across rolling hillsides full of reindeer grazing meadows where you might spot bears fishing from river banks. Ice fishing and of course most favorite winter activity of snowmobiling through the uncharted white wilderness. Number 9. Nuremberg, Germany. Nuremberg is a city in the German state of Bavaria, located near the Franconian Lake District. It's easy to see why Nuremberg has been voted one of Europe's most beautiful cities. Its medieval Altstadt and residents, as well as its world-famous Christmas market. The city boasts a variety of attractions to visit during the winter season, including gingerbread houses, snowflakes made out of sugar crystals. In addition to its obvious beauty, this charming city also offers plenty of cultural activities for visitors, including museums, churches, galleries, and theaters that will keep you busy all day long. If you are visiting during winter time from December 1st to January 7th, in that case you will be able to visit one of the most popular Christmas markets in Europe, where stalls overflow with seasonal delicacies, sparkling trinkets, and romantic gifts. Nuremberg is a very historical city that has maintained its old charm through time. It is well known for its stunning architecture, as seen in the Nuremberg Castle that stands at the top of the city. Number 10. Zermatt, Switzerland. Zermatt is a winter wonderland of snow-covered mountains and picturesque villages. It also has the most modern ski resort in Europe, with the longest run of its kind at 10 kilometers. There are plenty of other things to do for non-skiers, like hiking, rock climbing, and ice skating. Zermatt is one of the best places to visit, and visitors are guaranteed a breathtaking experience during their stay. Hope you have liked this video. Comment down below which winter wonderland would you like to visit next. If you want to know more about the most beautiful places, then check the video about 5 most beautiful natural wonders in Europe. Kindly like this video and subscribe to our channel. We are constantly making videos about traveling and more. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next one.